But I think we're back now. I think we're back. I don't think we need the picnic basket, the panic basket, etc. I think we're back. It looks like we restabilize. It seems to be a nightly thing. Sometimes it's very, very bad, and sometimes it's, you know, a one-time thing. Yes, yes, you did hear soft drinks. I decided I needed cola. I don't know why I decided that. About 15 minutes before I went live, I drove to the store and back. It just seemed like the right call. It is. That doesn't mean anything. I'll look at the controls real quick. Nope, not those ones. Nope, button maps. That's what I'm looking for. Okay, I guess that makes sense. I keep looking for a sprint button, and I don't have one. Aim is good. Yeah, the brief and sudden disconnections related to an ISP gone rogue, by which I mean barely functional, the least bit. Monster scarecrows and Scrotus totems. I guess I'm not close enough. I guess I would have to drive up that road.
Exposed and blushing, his tanks made air.
See, it's not just enough to kill the guy. I gotta take out the car, too. Otherwise, I'm not doing my job. Yeah. I wonder what happens if I give these thirsty bastards water. Let's find out.
No.
I'll remember this.
Oh, this is the one I was at before, where things went sideways with the storm. Yeah, Super Mario World 2, generally solid. Oh yeah, and then I respawned out here after the storm incident, and I just ended up stealing a car full of scrap, that's right. I should just be referencing cult games left and right, in hopes that their fans accidentally tune in and then they stick around because of it. Stuff like, say Fuzzy Pickles. Not close enough. There we go. Touch Hole wants me to let him go after pulling shit like that? I don't think so. That door requires an explosion. I know what we're gonna do. After I fix the fact that my health is critically low. That was kind of weird, this sound effect got clipped. Whoa. Man, I could have saved my water. Now I'm just upset. These are allies now. I need to go over there for the car body. Oh. That's the car body. Oh, that's for the other thing. I need to come back here for the buggy and the dog. But first, let's go back here and get that oil well set up.
Good. Keep it up.
I don't feel safe, but less unsafe.
I'll speak of your growing legend now.
Right.
We're so close now. We may actually end up making a little bit of story progress tonight. Thanks for these pop-ups about shit I already knew. Thank you. Whoops. I just killed somebody who just wanted to offer a little assistance. My bad.
Treasures lie inside.
Stay put.
Yes, gladly. It is my sacred place.
Thank you.
convoy horde approaches. We're in Gutcash country. Watch your back, Saint. He's ruthless. Same as Chief, but older and meaner. He camps in a hulk laid down in the Great White. His clan were water people, pirates, slavers. They say he foretells the rising of the seas again.
What can he offer?
Heavy plates of steel armor, grills, and other life-saving defenses are his specialty. At a hefty cost, of course.
We're so close now.
Here it is ahead! That gas is strong.
Just another shipwreck.
No, don't be fooled. Where we see a wreck, his people see an ark. That'll save them for when the water returns. They protect what's theirs, tooth and nail.
Could forget that whimpering and the devious suckling face.
Oh, dead a dozen times if you do, boy.
We've come to deal.
Nothing else. I got gas.
So pitch me, little man, before I make a blood sport of your driver here.
He's no ordinary driver. This one, he's sent to me by the angel combustion herself.
We parlay with the water gods here.
We desire to make way to the dead baron. My sanctum. My sanctum is destroyed. It's burned. Everything I have is gone. Gone. I have nothing left. Please. This car needs healing. She does. And strengthening. Yes. And if you let us stay here and rebuild, then I offer to you these. Hands of a Blackfinger. Yes.
You'll have one chance for me.
Oh, thanks. Thanks, me. Yes.
Keep your hands where I can see them. Keep the deviant Blackfinger leashed. Don't need any of his perversions on my ship.
I need welding wire to do my work.
Make do for now. I'll find you welding wire.
Probably gonna get like shot or something for taking that without asking. That's just my guess though. What now?
Corpus of the Angel Combustion, your guise is now that of the Jack! Complete beam, deadly and ready for anything?
It won't be completed till we get the V8 from Gastown.
Indeed. Indeed, yeah. And maybe, not even that bad.
So, next story mission is locked. And I have to find out how to unlock it. Can't believe I had to go outside for that.
You wanna get out there and do what you said you'd do?
He's a killer. I see it. Please! 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 The child. It's the burning sickness. To me, quickly. Come on. Just let me heal her pain, please.
Don't mess around with that stuff. Don't touch the merchandise.
That fan had bladed tips. This is some Mortal Kombat level shit. She's gonna go katana on my ass. I can feel it. People didn't know what a motorcycle was. Sad boys. Love how it keeps saying welding wire because it thinks I'm stuck on that. Okay, dismantle a camp and get Gash's territory.
Dale got a lot to prove, boy.
God may use you, but he'll as soon kill you.
I don't even know what time it is. I usually keep track by how long I've been live, and that disconnect restarted the timer. So we might go a little longer than usual tonight. I might accidentally cut it a bit short. We'll see how that shakes out.
Gash, you want if you got some to trade, Griffy.
It is what it is.
Three star camp. Uh-oh. That's the only one I see, so that's where we're going.
I'm going. Wait here.
Certainly, yes. You know I would never leave her side.
Scum!
guys!
Scott! Longshot!
I guess I didn't need to take out the third one to drop the tower. I can't afford shit right now. Back in just a few minutes. And we're back. Just started getting really warm over in my my little gaming corner. I needed to step away for a few minutes to cool off. Not super concerned about that, but how do I take that gate down? I mean, I guess I can just ram into it over and over again, but that's gonna be boring as shit. So far, so good. Got a full canteen.
Come here. Not the best you can do.
And then I got destroyed. That was fantastic, sort of. In just like a super mediocre sort of way. I also really need to do something about this dual headset setup, but I had to replace my phone, so there wasn't, something I could do when I had originally planned to.
Like a man!
That wasn't great, but it was better. I mean, I can live with that. Okay, so I know where to put the fuel tanks, I just need to find them. Fuel tanks, fuel cans, whatever. I mean, it's all the same to me. Fuel cans I'm finding are fucking empty, though.
Hear that? He got company!
Oh, that's another scrap car. Should steal that when I'm done. If I can. Really? Probably the usual, you know, 2-ish hours. I'm not sure, though. I haven't really made up my mind. Really, that didn't do the trick. Guess I have to go down there and do it the old-fashioned way. Oh, it's all good. It's all good. You can watch this one tomorrow and forget about tomorrow's stream too. I hear these dickheads, but I have no idea where they're at. Oh, they're in there. Okay. Camp is fucking huge. Just for the record. I don't think I can climb stairs with a gas can. So I need to find another way to destroy that other one. I really don't feel like wasting ammo on it either. Well, I guess I don't have another option. Oh, you can climb with gas cans? Good to know. A little late, but... It's not so much the hitboxes that bug me, it's the timing. Like I said, it's got, you know, a very... Arkham or Shadow of Mordor style combat, but the timing is very, very different. I mean, it makes sense, but everything seems a lot slower and a little clunkier. Not that that's a bad thing. I mean, he's a brawler, not a... martial artist or, you know, a Elven Ranger type deal thing. So it makes sense. It's just sometimes when you get surrounded by a lot of guys, it's very, very hard to keep that flow going properly. You tend to miss out on a lot of counters. You get hit when you don't think you should have. I mean, it makes sense. It just, it doesn't feel particularly great. But this is also coming from somebody who's played Shadow of Mordor and the Arkham games, so, you know, your mileage may vary. It's really all personal preference at that point. Didn't even get lit. So apparently you can drop it mid-ignite animation and not have it go off. Which I'm sure could be useful sometimes, but in the exact scenario I was just trying to do that in, it's the exact opposite of useful. Sometimes it gets a little buggy and you get prompts for the wrong things. Which again, not really a huge problem, just nitpicking, but... You know, that's... That's probably why you're asking my opinion in the first place, so... I feel like trying to go that way is going to cause me to fall to my death. Oh. Now I see there's a ladder down on the other side. I didn't see that before. Brings me back to the beginning. Yeah, no, like I said, it makes sense. It's just and like I don't have a problem with it. I just get a little frustrated because there are times I'm just stuck doing an animation and there's not a damn thing I can do about it. So lost right now. Jesus, I'm stupid. Yeah, it is stupid, huge. It's like the one that's visible in Gut Gash's territory when you have to clear a camp to gain his trust or respect or whatever. Yeah, no, I mean, it's, like I said, that's just nitpicking. It doesn't really take anything away from the game to have slight issues with things here and there. It's still an absolutely fantastic game. It's a hell of a lot of fun. It's just sort of lacking its own identity, really. It just feels like a combination of stuff that's been done before. Which is the only actual major complaint I've got with it. And that's a fairly minor complaint as far as things go. I mean, hell, people buy Ben and Madden and Call of Duty every year, so playing the same old shit ain't never stopped anybody before. I missed one insignia in this massive ass camp. I'm hoping it's somewhere around here. Like in this direct area that I just accessed. And it's not. Imagine my disappointment. Still gonna take that car full of scrap though.
I'd be able to roll up closer in this.
Closer to Jeet's stronghold than Guck Ash's. Follows. We have 0 subscribers. If we were waiting until 100 subscribers, we'd have a long, long way to go. But yeah, that's pretty fantastic. Car, please, don't you crap out on me now. We're so close. Oh, I've completely lost a wheel. That makes sense. Yeah, if we base it on YouTube subscribers, we'd be very, very, very far away.
Boss seems to trust you, but I don't trust you.
Truly, your legend is growing.
Believe he okay is if he manages a crow death run.
I have no idea. Bruh, our marketing strategy is not that advanced.
Yeah, you just go and do some more fool stunts in the desert. See if you fight it this time.
I mean, we've been at this for quite some time, and, we don't even have 100 followers yet. Like, obviously we're doing things, I don't know, I don't want to say wrong, but not the same way as everyone else. Yeah, no, that's definitely the case. I'm just saying, like, you know, I mean, I guess you could say that's the end goal of every Twitch streamer, but it's not something we're really pushing for, like some of these people. We don't have, you know, a giant donation tracker, and we don't try to fucking kiss ass to the followers. We do things our way, and that's kind of how I like it for the time being. Actually, that's just kind of how I like it in general, but if it comes down to it, I mean, I don't think we would change because, you know, people want to pay us money. I think we might be a little more active. That's about it. Not really anything I can say on that front.
Purpose.
But
love.
Who knows till we get there?
Family and friends. They ripped it all from you. You drifted far from what you were. But you still lie inside. Dormant, waiting to rise again.
No. This is what I am.
Maybe not. Perhaps you fear him you carry inside. That he'll hurt you with his weakness.
Enough.
Very well. Let's have a peek what you've hidden within. Come out.
That dude's creepy. Yeah, yeah, I'm with you there. That should do nicely. I mean, some of them do from time to time. It really depends on what we're streaming. Some of them only like certain things, and I'm not gonna hate on them for that. But I'm surprised Chumbucket hangs around with how much damage I do to this car on a regular basis. Not really. I'm trying to think of a good comparison. Because R2-D2 is not really like a massive fuck up plate for comic relief. Granted, I'm only talking about the original trilogy, because I don't give a flying fuck about the supposed prequels. By which I mean those horrendous accidents that should have never been released.
The Guardian stands ready to honk and holler!
Nar, we don't eat the long pig.
That's it. One thing I scrapped from this whole camp. Oh, I know. I didn't get out to have him start fixing this time. And last time it was because it was, was so badly damaged that I thought it was going to tell me to get out of the car anyway. Yeah, no, because I did that last week, too. Bruh, I'm fully aware. There was no health left in that bar. One of these days you would think I would try and use some of these roads, but considering the roads are just dirt too, I don't see the point. Because that was one of the things that they teach you in the tutorial. Unlike climbing with gas cans, the very tutorial you watched me do when you watched me play this last week, which inspired you to pick up the game in the first place, you go slightly faster on roads. But generally, they take you so far out of the way.
Watch out! These people are unstable with blood on the brain. Oh, here it comes!
Fucking gut gash guy's kind of a dick. Like, he's continually bitching at me about not doing stuff. But I haven't promised him anything yet. And he wouldn't even give me the mission until I went out and did that other shit. Alright. How we doing on time? We went a little over there, but I think we'll save this this mission until next week. Just because, you know, there's still two more nights of streams for me this week, and there are other things that I would like to play, as much as you'd be convinced otherwise. Yeah, they all sound pretty awesome. I haven't done a whole lot of dicking around picking stuff up yet. I've been trying to advance the story a bit tonight, which required, you know, dicking around doing side things. But that's a different story for another day. That's neither here nor there. But anyway, shoutouts to Envy and Cupcake Troll for tuning in. We'll be back next Tuesday with more Mad Max. We've finally appeased Gut Gash enough to allow him to give us story missions, so we'll see how that goes. tomorrow we'll be playing some Akiba's Trip, some Weeb Souls. Yeah, no problem, Envy. Thanks for tuning in. What? I don't even know what the hell that's supposed to mean. That's a metaphor that just flew way over my head. Thursday, Latency will be doing his thing. Friday, I'll be back with more Dead Rising. Saturday, Cupcake Troll will be back with more Alien Isolation. Who knows what we'll be doing Sunday? Hard to tell. Hopefully, Cupcake Troll will be back on Monday with more Snake Eater. Failing that, I guess I can go dick around in the Phantom Pain some more. And then, yeah, like I said, Tuesday, be right back with Mad Max. So, plenty of good content coming up. Be sure to tune in. And for Zero Tolerance Games, this is Mike Psychotic Kelly signing out, and we'll catch you next time.